Hello friends, welcome to our tutorial. Now in this tutorial is how to use the trim entities. Now we create any drawing like this. This is suppose in drawing. Now the trim, this is the trim entity. Select this. Here five options are given. Power trim. Select the power trim. Press left click and rotate around where on the screen. This is the power trim. Now the corner. Select two line in the corner. So this line and this line selected, then this point is removed and this line is removed from here. Select this line and select this line. This line and this line will be trim. Now again, next option is trim away inside. Any two lines selected and between these two lines, inner side area will be removed. Select this and select first line and select second line and click in inner side line. Only inner side line will be deleted. Sorry, this line is not cutting this. This line is cutting between this and this. So again, trim entities, trim, select this line and select this line and now trim this. Okay. Now the trim entities again. Trim away outside. We select any two lines and outside line will suppose this and this selected. Now outside line selected, they are removed. This line are not removed because this line is not selected and okay. Now trim entities, trim to closest means near the point. Now this is the closest point. This, if we select this line, the line this is from this point to this point will be select then. Now we select this line, then this point to this point will line trim. If we select this point and this line from here, then only trim from this point to this point. This is trim to nearest point trim. Select it is the nearest trim to closest point. Okay, the trim command will complete. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our channel.